caboose looks like.
Before we dug it all out, it was, the water level was all the way up to the milepost sign right here, which is milepost 3. I'm not sure. I took them a good, I think, year to get everything done.
Will you point out the semaphore where
it's right here on the right side, you can see the yellow.
Oh yeah. I haven't seen any drones up yet.
Yeah, really. It's a little wet. I don't know if they would be good with the weather. Man, our yard is quite the quiet place right now. Not much happening.
Yeah, we had on some of our trips some people with drones.
Yep.
And when we have a photo stop, and they, these are the kind of photo stops where the train was back out of sight.
Okay, yep.
And then go full blast.
Yep.
And everybody's doing videos. And so the drone people were annoying everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Up to whatever you want to do.
Up to you, I don't care.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Get a better view.
Yeah.
Open air view.
Hopefully it'll be warmer on the way back.
What?
Hopefully it'll be a little warmer on the way back.
Yeah. Well, when we're going forward, we won't get the...
Yeah, actually looking out the back of it might be a good idea. Maybe less of a breeze.
Thank you.
road is blocked off down there, so you can't get any further than right about there.
Yeah, you can come down.
Yeah, it's blocked off. I rode my bike over that a couple years ago.
No, that couldn't be it because the train's long.
And for the rail, they had them stacked up like you were describing.
Yep. So here's the reservoir.
And they butted the heads together, and then they had this machine that they lowered on the crane that did all the welding.
I enjoy watching the welding.
Main line though.
Into the more center of Holyoke.
CTA, about 3/4 of a mile, 1 mile for there.
Thank you.
Done.
is.
So we're going down, running down Water Street alongside the first level canal, and pretty soon we'll be arriving at basically as far north as we're going to go for the photo stop. I think we'll be putting the step boxes out on the right side, but we'll have to assess the situation there first.
Okay.
Plus the roadway's on the left side.